Peace. He is your shelter, the strong power, the praise of the Lord. He's here for you. do what he want to do.
You are
and it's a pastor agree with
hey.
You. Lord God, have your way. Because you are God. You are God.
You are alone, Lord God.
He didn't come in here to hurt nobody. He's here to help us, to bless us, and to touch us. You ain't the only one going through. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. They spoke death on Mama 2 nights ago before I even got to church. So don't tell me what a problem is. Come on, somebody. I came in here and I was determined to worship God. They said it wouldn't last through the night. And before we left here, my uncle lives. He lives. And he's getting better. Because of praise and worship. Because of praise and worship. Because of praise and worship. This is the hour where the true worshipers must come forth. We must praise him and we must worship him like he's our last guy. And God, all that we have, we got to open our mouth, we got to open our heart, we got to open our eyes and ears, and we got to be receptive to the Spirit of the living God. Because he is living.
Thank you.
devil deceive you. You are not defeated. You are not defeated. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ against every discouraging spirit.